Sweetheart. Yeah, she's coming. I know. Oh my goodness. Those are just starving, huh? You can't climb them. You're gonna hurt yourself. You're gonna fall. You're gonna fall. Careful, careful, careful. Careful, careful.
Oh, thank you for warming us up.
Good morning, everybody. How's everyone doing? Babies are hungry, all right. Yeah. Good morning. I did. I slept good. Thanks to Dawnstar and Talk for being our moderators. Is she playing? That's like Tabitha's speech. She likes busyness, doesn't she? Pat Kicks Pat Kicks is gonna help her.
Yes. See the wild bunch. They were climbing
on the towel.
On the towel, and one of them got caught.
Are you guys hungry?
And trying to open that is like...
Oh, yeah. Well...
Thank you.
see that. All right, here, let me put a pad down here in case somebody falls out. Which I think somebody will.
Oh my gosh, you guys, you're like leeches.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to laugh at you. It's just very funny.
Any way they can get out, they'll do it.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Linda, just right behind you.
Yep.
Oh, you did this yesterday, too.
I'm learning how to do the kitty shuffle again.
Yeah. Oh, I should have fed the babies. Hi, Walter. I should have fed the babies in the room first. Here, over here, babies. You know what? Today you guys have to have a bath. Yes, you do. Don't argue with me. So before your bath, you'll get some food. Try it on your own. Linda, do you think I could ask you a huge favor so I don't have to get up? Do you think you could get me a flat plate? Just a minute. Can I do the
plastic one?
Yeah. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Here. Right there. Let's try it. No, no, Liz. Let the babies have it. Oops, you're walking in it. Oh. Oh, brother. Oh, kitties.
Well, if you're going to give them a bath.
Yeah.
Right.
I wasn't going to do afterwards, though. Yep, you're good for one more feeding. Rather disappointing.
Well, they're improving.
Yeah, and they're using the box, so.
Well, they're using it more. What's all that noise, Dan? Oh my goodness.
It's okay. Thank you. next one.
How you doing, Walter?
What are you guys doing? I know, honey, but I know. She's very hungry.
What is it? I'm
trying to figure it out, I guess.
Is that one of them?
I have to get your food first.
They're going, excuses, excuses.
Yeah.
Like, there's something wrong about putting one of these in its butt.
They have to worry about you guys being friendly.
Okay, that didn't change.
You happen to see the other gray one.
Behind it, or to the side.
Oh, there we go.
Ouch! You little rascal, you bit me. I know, you sound a little hoarse. What's the deal?
Aww. I need about 50 more.
Yeah.
I guess I would help with them.
Doing that was a huge help.
You guys are next. What's the matter, honey?
I like the one on your toe.
Yeah.
Making sure it's not mine.
He's got Slurpees on my toe.
I see that. Ooh. Those little tiny needle toenails,
yeah,
man.
They are. Yeah, we gotta do this in order. Oops, you're next. You have to have another one, though.
I like how they finally latch onto it and they just suck it down after a while.
Yeah, slurp it down. There we go. Uh-huh. Thank you. arms and my shirt.
I'm Montana boy. My Montana boy.
Look at that, your cage is all clean and you got your heaters in there. Bushkins, I'm kind of disappointed in seeing what I'm seeing today.
Who's quiet? You?
I have one more slurp in here. Do you want it? Those other guys are really hungry. Yeah. 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 I've said it a thousand times. Never underestimate the wonderfulness of a mommy cat.
Right. Or a human mommy.
Or a human mommy, yeah.
I remember having Chris on my hip and Nick in my arm.
Yeah.
And Alia, too.
I don't need my bottom mic, I'm using the litter box.
Magenta, just a minute, yeah. Magenta, I'm almost done. I'm almost done, honey. Thank you.
sorry, baby.
I think it's time you guys gotta go to bed because we got more to feed.
Yep.
Well, come on over. Don't be crying.
Yeah, here. See in here. Oh my. Feel how nice and warm that is. Come on.
Come on, we'll give you a bath after your next feeding, okay? Too, Buster. Kind of slacked off a couple of days.
Thank you.
you're next. Oh boy, what did you guys do down here? I'm hurrying. Oh, you're breaking my heart putting your paws under the door. Pushkins up for a minute.
Sweetie, how you doing?
Thank you.
Yes.
Yep.
No problem.
Breakfast is later and later.
All nice and fed and warm.
Also, if you see Patty.
Patty Purr is in campus. Here's a basket full of purr.
Oh, good. I hear ya.
Hello.
Actually,
it's a string, and this rotates. supposed to keep them occupied.
I know you guys are starving hungry. Getting it, Bella?
You talking to me?
Bella. She's even playing.
So I'm gonna figure this out and rip it.
Just a minute, Magenta. What were you doing with your bottom over the edge? How you doing today, DeRachel? Sally won't put up with any of that. Get it, Bella?
She's trying to chew it off.
You should, Bella is. Thank you. Okay.
Get in.
Goodness, you're still going at it.
Oops. There are maniacs in there, aren't they?
One just got smacked in the face for getting too close to his food.
Hi, Jaja. The little long haired gray one?
A little black one.
Oh.
Just smacked Jaja.
Whoops.
What is that? Is that the dryer?
Yeah.
Sounds like it's coming from over too.
Oh my gosh, you'd think they were starving. They haven't been fed in 25 hours.
Well, I'm sure it's been at least 4.
Yeah. All right, kitty. Let's try to start on you guys. I'm so sorry. Good job, Ella. Give me some food.
The humans misestablishment causes me great grief at times.
All right, you have to get down over there. Come on.
I know.
I have no idea if I could get Sarah her meds or not. I don't think I did.
I don't remember seeing you do it, but...
I'll ask our webcam friend. Anybody see Farrah get her meds this morning? I didn't think so. Okay, cool.
Thank you. I've done a whole bunch, but not yours. Now don't you dare take off on me. Like you did yesterday. Yeah, you silly girl. Now we have to go. Oh, I was just going to say, we got to go find Magenta. Not fair those youngsters get fed before you, is it? To drink when he was in Laurel's trying to recuperate, he was they wanted him to drink 6 a day, and he hated drinking 1. Mm. And just his distaste for it was enough for me.
My dad was the same way. Until we added a little milk to it.
Oh. And make it cold.
Yeah. Oh yeah, if it's warm. Yes.
Not good.
No, it's just, yeah, it's not good. Like, the glass of milk sitting all the way on the counter is almost.
Yeah.
So I make sure it's pretty cold.
All right, here you go.
Maybe.
Or holler, let me know you saw him.
Maybe.
Flying. Well, Magenta, are you all right? Oh my gosh, this stuff is weird.
Oh my. Well, an SE meant. There, baby. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, feel, it's like a dry sponge.
Huh. Oh my goodness. They really ground it.
Do you like it?
Oh, it's crab meat.
Crab meat. Yeah.
Okay, that explains. I thought it was chicken.
Uh-uh. Let's see if anybody likes it.
Now, that's people food, right?
Yeah, yeah. Does it have a taste to it?
Very faint.
Mm.
It's really not much.
Not much taste at all.
Maybe it's more like a filler.
Whoops, here you go. We'll add a little bit.
Let's see. With crab, don't they have like a butter sauce that you dip that mm-hmm. in to eat it? Maybe that's what
maybe
the,
that's what
it's the sauce that's important, not the meat.
Could be. We'll give them a little bit.
Walleye is good too. Really like walleye.
Just again, we're going to leave you guys out.
Perch is really good. Fish that I found out that I don't like is sardines, tuna, salmon.
Oh my gosh, those are the good stuff. You don't like salmon?
No.
Either?
Well, I have had salmon patties
yeah.
if it's made right. With a little bit of egg and onion
uh-huh.
and crumbs
uh-huh.
and stuff. And
that's how I like it.
Saute it, you know, lightly. You
yeah.
know. I can eat one or two of them,
yeah.
small ones, but just to have salmon. Oh.
Come on, kitty.
If it's like a tuna casserole with lots of noodles and cheese
uh-huh.
and other stuff.
That's
in
okay.
It. I can tolerate some of that, but just tuna. Oh, look at the little poopy.
Okay, here, in you go now. This is most important. Here, let's move this over.
Here, sweetie, I need that for you.
Okay.
Oh, Jackie, you look cute.
We hear ya, just a minute. Come on.
And I don't know if I like lobster. I've never tried lobster. Love shrimp.
I love shrimp too. I like most seafood, but I'm not trying those oysters. I'm not trying those
raw
anything.
Yeah. My mom and dad had this Korean fence
Uh-huh.
Well, the husband was an American soldier, and he married a Korean girl. And she had made shrimp, clams, and oysters. And oh my God, they were
good?
So good.
I'm sure a lot of it is the way it's made.
Yeah.
All right, three mommies coming up. Hi there, Sprint. Okay, I'll just bring it to her. Here comes the babies. You're first, then you. Yep. Come on. All right, Cutie's eating. Connie's eating. Bye, Dada. You're kind of funny, boy.
Bella. Yeah, I thought you would get it, Dubby. Big girl. Big old goodness.
Too much fun.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
here. How you doing? Oops, wrong place.
Thank you.
was that you crying? Was that you crying? You
Uh-oh.
Sweetie thing.
What's that?
Not sure what was going on.
Oh my gosh, they're so cute. Little babies are all sleeping. Most of them. Yeah, they like that cuddler. There's a heater inside. Yeah, Zsa Zsa is awake, that's for sure. She's, I just saw her just a few seconds ago. She's running around like a little wild girl. Alrighty.
How you doing, Dovey girl?
Here you go.
You're such a nice kitty. I like you.
Looks like you're ready to get in trouble.
What, who, Edie?
Well, I'm going to go get busy on the computer. All right, let's get going.
How are you?
I mean,